Hi, this is my wireless DC remote that I built roughly for about just under $100. The 220 volt lines are coming out of the bottom, the 110 volt lines coming out of the top. At the end of that yellow plug there is the remote switch. And right over here is my 220 volt line coming in from the wall. And there's my DC right there with the switch in the on position. And here's the remote. And it works from across the shop, which is pretty cool. That's about it.